Mastering just a few concepts can prepare students for a lifetime of STEM investigation. Crosscutting concepts, or CCCs, make up one of the three dimensions of 3D learning. CCCs are ideas that appear again and again across STEM subjects in many different forms. Because of this, they are crucial to building content knowledge and understanding scientific processes. 7 CCCs are defined in 3D science standards. Patterns appear again and again in nature and science, such as the symmetry of flowers, the lunar cycle, the seasons, and the structure of DNA. Recognizing patterns is important for many scientific tasks, like classification or analyzing and interpreting data. Cause and effect involves discovering the underlying causes of phenomena and finding out why one event might lead to another. For example, what makes something move? And why do rain and sunlight create a rainbow? Investigating phenomena involves comparing them in terms of scale, proportion, and quantity. Bigger and smaller, faster and slower, and describing them using units of weight, time, temperature, and volume. To make the world easier to study, scientists often look at smaller units of investigations, or systems. A system contains objects that are related and form a whole. Many systems are either too small or too large to observe directly, and models can be used to make sense of them. A key concept in science is understanding how energy and matter flow into and out of systems. For example, the sunlight and water that a plant needs to grow, or the flow of water in the Earth's hydrosphere. Structure and function relate to the shapes, relationships, and properties of materials. In engineering, understanding structure and function can help to create more effective designs. The final CCC has to do with understanding how change occurs in any system and how we can use technology to influence that change. From changes in the Earth's climate to the life cycle of every living thing, the CCCs are built right into Twig Science. So whether they're working for the H2O response team or doing some earthquake engineering, in each module, students return to the CCCs frequently to help make sense of phenomena and understand the world around them.